So we got some emails here. Carrie from San Diego, she's donating her RMD directly to charity. She would like to know, can you split the RMD to multiple charities or a charity in yourself? Assuming the management would do that. So I'm assuming, Alan, she's got a $20,000 required minimum distribution. There's something that's called a QCD.
Right.
A qualified charitable donation. And what that law allows us to do is that if you are 70 and a half or older and you are now taking your required minimum distributions, you are able to give all or part of that required minimum distribution directly to a charity. It never shows up on your tax return, so there's no taxable event. A lot of times people are taking these RMDs and reinvesting them and paying taxes on it, where this would eliminate the tax altogether, and it's a pretty slick way to give to a charity and also get a pretty good tax benefit. Going back to Carrie's question, she's asking, hey, can I give to multiple charities, or maybe can I split it up with multiple charities and take some of the RMD for myself?
Yeah, and the answer is yes. So the way that you do that, so the money has to go directly from your IRA, so the custodian has to actually write the check directly to the charity, but it can be as many charities if you want. You have 10 charities, you could do this 10 times, and you could still take more yourself. In fact, and something that people don't know is you can actually do more than your required minimum distribution. You can actually do $100,000 if you want to. That would be a big donation, but you could do that. So yeah, there's a lot of flexibility, but the key here is that you cannot receive the money yourself and then give it to charity. If you do, then it's just like any other charitable donation. You write it off on your taxes. But Joe, a lot of people are not going to be able to itemize their deductions anymore because it's a much higher standard deduction. So doing it this way, you know, since you didn't get any donation deduction benefit anyway, doing it this way, you're going to save taxes because it doesn't show up as income on your return.